Welcome to Piping Engineering World. Today we are going to learn top 25 plumbing interview question with answers in these video. Before we are going to start the video, please subscribe us to get new updates about Piping Engineering World. Now let's start the video. 1. Do you prefer PVC or copper for piping? Answer. PVC is a better choice since copper pipes tend to rust, heat up and are time-taking to install, in contrast to plastic piping that is easy to install, has more excellent insulation, and is rust-proof. 2. What are pipe dopes? Answer. Pipe dopes are used to create watertight seals at joints. 3. What is referred as building drain? Answer, the lowest point in a drainage system where the interior drainage pipe meet and are conveyed into the sewer is referred as building drain. 4. List out some of the most common tools required for plumbing. Answer. Adjustable pipe wrench. Faucet valve seat wrench. Faucet valve reseating tool. Faucet packing and washers. Tubing cutter. Teflon tape. Cup plunger. Flange plunger. Closet auger. Sink auger. 5. What all tools are required to unclog a sink? Answer. Cup plunger. Duct tape or washcloth. Sink auger. Channel type pliers. Bucket. 6. Explain what is the primary step to unclog any blockage in the pipes. Answer, first and primary technique to unclog the blockage is to pour hot water through the pipes. If the blockage still remains, then you need to use other options. 7. Can clogged vents stop up drains? Answer. Yes and no. A toilet with no vent may not flush the contents out of the bowl, but any other drain will work without a vent. Note, the code is that all fixtures shall be vented. Only twice in 15 years has the vents been the cause of a drain backup. In one case it was roofers who stuffed the old roofing material down the vents, and the other was just a stray piece of wood. In both cases the material made its way down into the drain pipe and had to be removed. No amount of the vent cleaning would have done any good. 8. How can you avoid bathroom plumbing maintenance? Answer. To avoid bathroom plumbing maintenance, you can use the following tips. Once a week, flushes out the drainage pipes with hot water. Apply pipe shield to drain lines once each month to keep soaked scum building up and causing clogs. To prevent further damage to the fixtures and faucets, repair leaky faucets. Showers and tubs should be fitted with strainers that can catch hair and soap chips. Use vinegar to remove mineral deposit in your shower head by placing a vinegar in a plastic bag and leave it over the shower head overnight. Take only 1 cup of vinegar. Throw the waste in waste basket like tissue paper, cotton ball, etc. 9. Mention what are the different types of chemical drain cleaners are used? Answer. Caustic drain cleaners, it contains a substance like caustic potash. They are bases and give an electron to the clogging substance. This reaction will generate a lot of heat and dissolves the clogging substance, and clears the blockage. Oxidizing drain cleaners, it contains chemicals like household bleach, peroxides and nitrates. These chemicals cause the organic material of the clog to lose an electron and become oxidized. It also generates heat and gas, which clears the blockage. Acid drain cleaners, it contains a higher concentration of acid, and the hydronium ions present in acid reacts with clogging substance and releases heat. This heat will dissolve the substance and clears the blockage. 10. Is there really a difference between hard water and soft? Answer. Yes. In fact, the difference can be damaging to your home and your body. Maybe you have experienced damaged clothing from the laundry, excessive soap consumption, pipe scaling, faucet and fixture deterioration, skin problems, or undesirable tastes or odors from your water. 11. What is the home remedies to clear clogged drain? Answer. The home remedies to clear clogged drain is: take half a cup of baking soda and pour down the drain, and then pour half a cup of vinegar. After 15 minutes, flush out the drain with hot water. Add equal parts of salt, vinegar, and baking soda. After 1 hour, pour hot water into it. Add half a cup of salt and equal amount of baking soda, sprinkle it into the drain, and then flush it with hot water. 12. Explain what is angle stop. Answer. Angle stop is a shut-off valve between the water supply pipe and the fixture it supplies. It is used to shut off water to a fixture in case of failure, repair, or leakage. 13. What is gas HWT height? Answer. Gas HWT have to be at least 18 inches off the floor because combustible fumes sink in for air intake. 14. Mention what are some health and safety issues that plumber face? Answer. Some of the health and safety risks that plumber face are exposure to a hazardous substance like lead, sulfur dioxide, mold, carcinogenic substances. Exposure to flammable and combustible materials. Working in awkward positions may lead to musculoskeletal injuries. Lifting heavy or awkward objects. Risk of eye injury from flying particles. Burns from hot equipments like steam lines, hot water heater, etc. Cut and bruises due to a sharp end of pipes. Risk of electric shock while digging underground water pipes. 15. What precaution a plumber could take for health and safety purpose? Answer. Avoid awkward body positions, and take break every 30 minutes. Learn safe lifting techniques. Wear appropriate footwear and gloves while handling sewage plant or metal pipes. Keep tools and equipments in working condition, to avoid any unexpected accident due to inoperative tools. To avoid electric shock, use only power tools that can be used in a wet environment and have GFCI. Ground fault circuit interrupter. Keep work area clear. 16. Explain what is the common reason for sump pump failure? Answer. Sump pump is usually used in the basement area to remove the accumulated water during flood. Moreover, there are few reasons it may stop working all of a sudden. Switching problem. Accumulation of excess debris, interfering with the switching. The pump can move inside the basin, and that may interfere with the switching mechanism. 17. How do you address a low pressure complaint? Answer. I begin by checking for leaks, then check the pipe size as they shouldn't be too wide if there is a pressure issue. In case both the checks come in negative, I'd recommend installing a pressure pump to enhance the pressure. 18. Explain how you can fix a leaky PVC water pipe. Answer. Drain the water out and make the leakage pipe dry. Now take a coupling, similar to the size of the pipe that is leaking. Now cut the coupling into half. Make sure that the half you're going to use should have stop inside, as you have to slide the leakage pipe into it. Slather the inside of the patch with adhesive. Make sure that you have enough of the adhesive on your patch, as that is a portion that going to connect with the leak pipe. Place the patch onto the pipe and slide it into place and keep it overnight to get dry. 19. Explain what is pipe dope. Answer. A pipe dope is a pipe joint that is used to create a watertight seal. 20. Explain what is adductor. Answer. Adductor is a device that utilizes a nozzle and throat fitted in a stream of water to build a partial vacuum to draw liquid or air into the stream, normally used to draw regeneration chemicals into an ion exchange water treatment system, like dionyzer or softener. 21. Connect sump pump outflow to septic. Answer. It is illegal to connect any rain or groundwater to the sewer. If, however, you do hook up, At the very least, put the trap in the end line to keep sewer gas out of the house. 22. What skills does a plumber should have? Answer. Problem solving. Critical thinking. Listening and paying attention to instruction. Decision making. Co-coordinating. Technical knowledge related to pipe fitting. 23. How do I get a snake down a tub drain? Answer. To get a snake in the drain, you take off the overflow plate. That's the chrome thing on the tub wall with two screws. When you pull it out, two sections of the stopper mechanism will come with it. It's hinged so it will bend through the hole. Chances are that hair caught on the end of this mechanism is clogging the drain. You might not even need to snake it. BTW, a snake will not go through the drained hole at the bottom of the tub. 24. What is moan faucet repair? Answer. Moan faucets have cartridges that can be replaced. There is a clip on top that has to be pulled up and out before the cartridge can be replaced. Often it seems stuck as if it will not come out. Some replacement cartridges provide a plastic square to turn the cartridge in the valve body 1/4 turn. This breaks it free from the valve grease that it is stuck in. If, after replacing the unit, the hot and cold are reversed, reinstall with the cartridge turned 180 degrees. 25. NPCP stands for? Answer. National Plumbing Code of the Fills. Thanks for watching the video. Do not forget to subscribe us.